Hi friends, to make this beautiful tawa paneer tikka masala gravy, we need 250 grams paneer cut into cubes, some cashew nuts, 2 onion, 1 garlic pod, 1/2 inches ginger, tomato puree, 1/2 cup, yogurt 2 tablespoon, sattu or roasted gram flour, 1.5 tablespoon, coriander powder, 1.5 tablespoon, 1 teaspoon kasuri methi, turmeric powder 3/4 teaspoon, and tandoori masala or biryani masala 3/4 teaspoon. If you want, you can add red chili powder. Mustard oil 2 tablespoon, some lemon juice, cooking oil and salt to taste. Squeeze around 1/2 tablespoon lemon. Take 1/2 tablespoon lemon juice in a bowl. Add sattu or even you can roast gram flour. Add the hung curd. This will soften your paneer. Add mustard oil. This will give a very good taste, rich taste to your paneer tikka. Add some tandoori masala and some coriander powder, some turmeric powder. Mix all of them properly. If you need, after some time, you can also add some mustard oil in this gravy, in this marination. Add the paneer with the help of a fork or spoon. Coat both sides of the paneer cubes. Do it in a very gentle manner. You don't want to break your paneer cubes. Cover it with aluminium foil and keep it in the fridge for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, heat a dosa tawa or any non-stick tawa and heat some ghee. You can use oil also. Here I am using clarified butter or ghee. Add all the paneer cubes with the help of a tong. Cook it in low medium flame. You don't want to burn your marination, but you want to fry the paneer and also you want to keep the paneer very soft. With the help of a fork and spatula, flip it. Cook it both sides for 2 to 3 minutes. That is total 4 to 6 minutes. After you are done, after your cooking is done, take out all the paneer, fried paneer cubes from the tawa and keep it aside. Now the time to make the gravy. Heat some oil in a non-stick pan. Add onion, cashew nut, ginger and garlic. Stir it continuously in medium flame. You don't want to burn your main spices. After it is golden color, take it out and blend it, make it a paste out of it. Heat oil in a non-stick pan, add turmeric powder and coriander powder. Add the paste of onion, ginger, garlic and cashew nuts. Incorporate everything properly. Add tomato puree, give it a good stir. Tomato puree is another important ingredient in this recipe. Add some lukewarm water, Tomato puree will give good taste and color. Add some salt in it. Add garam masala powder and kasuri methi. Cook it in medium flame for 25 minutes. Now I have added paneer cubes. Adding some more garam masala powder. Give it a good stir. In this time, if you want, you can add some ghee. I didn't add. And you can also add some sugar. Now your tawa paneer tikka masala gravy is ready to serve. Serve it with Indian flat bread, that is roti, chapati, paratha or puri or steam rice. Here I am serving it with basmati rice. If you like this video, please like, comment, share and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye.